fishing solo today. Just me and the bass beaner. I don't have high expectations. Just want to get the boat out for a couple of hours on this Friday. Took the day off to do a little fishing, so let's see if we have any luck. I can already tell you this water level is really, really low compared to what it's usually like. I don't know if you can see all those trees out of the water. Yeah, right there. Not usually like that. Those are usually underwater. So, see, let's go have some fun. First time getting the boat out in the water by myself. I'm loving the spot lock. On my old shorty motor, I have to have my foot on it, and I'd already be like a mile that way. It's doing its thing. Well worth it. And you can't beat that professional install we had on it too. Let's get these keys and put them up before I fall out of the boat and lose them. See that? Pretty cool, huh? As soon as I pick up the spot lock, we're already drifting. I like that thing. It's pretty neat. Like that, huh? Got one. All right, we got one. Pulled him out of the shade. Ow. I stabbed myself. That hurt. I'm bleeding my own blood. Look at that. Ouch. This thing is the greatest invention ever. It's hot. It's already 2 o'clock, just getting off the lake. It was a little bit challenging loading up the boat for the first time by myself, having to back the truck and put the boat on. It takes a little bit of time, but I got it on there. Now time to head home and get something to eat. It was a grind, but it'd just be like this sometime. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.